This is a rear drum brake on this vehicle. The pads went out all the way to the bottom, which was metal with metal. And it costed for it to damage the drum. The drum is now damaged and needs to be replaced. Thank you guys for watching. Have any questions, please comment on the video.